Hello kids, I'm back with our another mathematics class. So kids, during the current situation, you all are staying at your home for last so many months. So now you should involve yourself doing some yoga every day. Yoga is not only good for our health, it is the best way to increase our immunity power. Okay kids? And now we will start today's class. So kids, in our previous class, I have taught you how to count the objects and encircle the numbers. And I hope you all have completed your homeworks. Right kids? Very good. So today I will teach you how to identify and encircle the number. And then we will again revise how to write 1 to 20. Okay kids? And before I start today's class, first of all, we all will again read 1 to 20. So kids, repeat after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. And now, all of you take out your numbers book, pencil, eraser. Taken out? Very good. And now, please open page number 68 in your book. I hope all of you have opened page number 68. Very good. And first of all, write here today's date. Look kids, here is written identify and encircle. So, in our first evaluation, I have already taught you how to identify and encircle the number. Right, kids? Yes. So, today also, we will again learn how to identify and encircle the number. Okay? So, as you all know, first of all, we will identify the number and then circle the number. Okay? So, now kids, you tell me. Which number is written here? Number 7. So now we will identify and encircle the number 7. Okay. So kids, is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? Yes. So we will circle number 7. Okay. Now again you tell me, where is the number 7? Is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? Yes. So you will circle the number 7. Now again, is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? Yes. So again we will circle number 7. Okay. I hope all of you have completed. Very good. And now please take out page number 70 in your book. Taken out? Very good. Look kids, here is also written identify and encircle. So first of all, we will identify the number and then encircle the number. So kids, you tell me which number is written here? 2020. So now, where is the number 20? Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? Yes. So circle number 20. Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? Yes. So circle the number 20. Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? Yes. So again circle the number 20. Now again look kids, where is the number 20? Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? Yes. Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? Yes. Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? Yes. Is this number 20? No. Is this number 20? Yes. So circle the number 20. I hope all of you have completed. Very good. And now please take out page number 72 in your book. Taken out. Very good. Look kids, here is written right 1 to 20. So today we will again revise how to write 1 to 20. Okay? So kids, write with me. First, we will write number 1. What comes after 1? 2. What comes after 2? 3. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 4? 5. What comes after 5? 6. What comes after 6? 7. I hope all of you have completed. Very good. Now come to the next line. What comes after 7? 8. What comes after 8? 9. And what comes after 9? 10. I hope all of you have completed. Now come to the next line. And now kids, you tell me, what comes after 10? Yes, it's 11. What comes after 11? 12. What comes after 12? 13. What comes after 13? 14. What comes after 14? 15. What comes after 15? 16. What comes after 16? 17. I hope all of you have completed. Now again come to the next line. Now kids, you tell me, what comes after 17? 18. Very good. What comes after 18? 19. And what comes after 19? 20. I hope all of you have completed. Very good. So now we have finished today's class. And today we all have again learned how to identify and encircle the number. And then we have again learned how to write 1 to 20. Right kids? Yes. And now I will give you today's homework. Today you all will do page number 69, 71 and 73 at your home. Okay kids, bye bye, take care.